Maria, and today I am going to show you how to redirect WordPress users after they log in. You've probably noticed that users are always redirected to a certain page after they log in, and it might not necessarily make sense for your website. Where people land after they log in can have a bigger impact on user experience than you might expect, saving them time or preventing confusion. Where do you start to edit this small, obscure feature? If you want to change the login redirect page in WordPress, this video will help you along the way. But before we get started, I wanted to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's redirect some WordPress users. We have two options to go over: download a plugin or change your website's code. When you host your WordPress site with Kinsta, we offer the best of both worlds with redirect rules, which let you set up page redirects without a plugin or code. But we realize that not everyone will host their site with us, so we recommend that you just install a plugin until you're comfortable enough with code to write it yourself. Plugins are a quick way to get things done with just a little easy setup. Here, we've picked out three of the best ones you can use to edit your login redirect URL. The first plugin is LoginWP, which gives you the ability to set redirect rules for specific users and roles, as well as change the user registration redirect. The Pro version integrates with over a dozen different plugins, and most notably, lets you redirect users back to the page they logged in on. If that's what you're aiming for, you'll either have to pay or try a different plugin. Otherwise, LoginWP is free to use and powerful, yet simple with its redirect rules. To get started, install LoginWP from Plugins, then Add New. Then look for the new LoginWP menu item in your sidebar. Navigate to LoginWP, then Redirections. There are several settings you can change here, but look to the All Other Users heading and the Login URL option. Change this to the URL you want and click Save Changes. This will apply to all logged in users. What if you want to set up a conditional URL redirect, like for certain user roles? In that case, click the Add New button to set up a redirect rule. You can set up rules based on individual users, roles, and even certain user capabilities that might span multiple roles. Set the order so that if two of your rules conflict, the one with the lowest number will take priority. Then put the URL you want to redirect to in the login URL box and click Save Rule. Easy as that. You can use these rules to exempt admins from global redirect rules or direct certain users to a special page. For a free plugin, Sky Login Redirect is very powerful. This alone lets you set redirect rules, customize your login page's appearance, and enable small tweaks like automatically checking the Remember Me box or removing certain links on the page. The Pro version integrates with several plugins like WooCommerce or Easy Digital Downloads, and also adds extra optional features like content restriction. Once you install Sky Login Redirect, go to the new Login Redirect sidebar link and make sure you're on the Redirects tab. Click Add Entry to get started. Choose whether to redirect all users, a specific user, or a specific role. Then choose whether to redirect logins and logouts to the previous page, a specific page or URL, or just to the WordPress admin page. Drag and drop your rules to change the order your redirect rules execute, such as when users have multiple roles that apply. Lower numbers have higher priority, so set user-specific ones first and more general ones last. When finished, click Save Changes in the top right corner. If you want to make user or role-specific rules, you'll also need to set up an extra rule to apply to the rest of your users, even if it's just keeping the default behavior of redirecting to the admin page. If you're looking for the simplest, smallest plugin possible, WP Login and Logout Redirect might be the one. You might not be interested in any of the extra features offered by the other two plugins, and this one gets straight to the point. Upon installation, you'll find the new Redirect Options menu in your sidebar. Click it and you'll see two boxes: Login Redirect URL and Logout Redirect URL. Put the URL you want in and click Save Changes, and you're done. The plugin also adds one additional feature, On users, then all users, you'll see a new last login, which will show you the last day and time the user logged in. It's a small but nifty extra. If you prefer not to use a plugin, the plugins aren't working for you, or you want to do something they can't handle, then you might need to write your own custom code. This is only recommended for advanced users and those familiar with PHP. Of course, you can always hire a developer if you're not comfortable. For inserting and executing code, you should back up your website just in case. If something goes wrong, like you end up in maintenance mode or get stuck in an endless redirect loop, you can always restore a backup. To write your own custom redirect code, you should familiarize yourself with the login redirect filter. For further explanation, check out the description for more resources. Here's a very simple example to get you started. This code will cause all users to be redirected to the homepage when they log into your site. That's all it does. If you want, you can change home URL to a URL of your choosing. Now that you have your code, where to put it? You have two options here. The first is to edit your theme files directly, and the second is to use a plugin that lets you insert code. If you choose to edit theme files, you should first make a child theme, or you may find that your redirect rules have suddenly disappeared the next time WordPress or your theme updates. While you can edit WordPress files through FTP or code editor, this isn't necessary. WordPress comes with a built-in file editor right there in your dashboard. Start by going to Appearance, then Theme File Editor. In the Theme Files sidebar on the right, look for Theme Functions, functions.php, and click it. Scroll to the bottom and drop the example code there. Then click Update File. After this, test it out by logging out and back in. Everything should be working as expected. If you don't want to deal with child themes, an easier option is to install a plugin that lets you insert code. For this, we'll use Code Snippets. One big benefit here is that if you ever want to edit your code or quickly disable it, it will be very easy to find. Each code snippet is contained on its own, easily accessible page. Install the Code Snippets plugin, then head over to Snippets, Add New. Make sure you're on the Functions tab, then paste your code or our example in. Leave it on Run Snippets Everywhere. Click Save Changes and activate when you're finished. Whichever method you choose, you should notice the new login rules working perfectly. Finally, if you're not comfortable with code but don't want to use a plugin, you can try Kinsta's redirect rules. This is most appropriate when you're trying to redirect all users away from WP Admin entirely, such as if you're using a separate dashboard. This will affect you as well as everyone else, so be careful and make sure to test your new rule out. You should also use the HTTP status and redirect checker to make sure everything is working properly. If WordPress's default login redirect rules aren't cutting it, then you can set them yourself, either manually or with a plugin. The latter is the easiest, but each method has its own benefits. And don't forget about Kinsta's redirect rules within My Kinsta. This can save you from having to download a plugin or learn PHP just to make a small change. Speaking of redirects, if you want access to Kinsta hosting and all its benefits, we offer unlimited free migrations on all plans. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.